We've known for a long time that the universe is expanding. If you look at distant galaxies, they're moving away from us, and the more distant galaxies are moving away faster. So really, it's not just an explosion of galaxies away from us. All galaxies are moving away from all the other galaxies. Space itself is getting bigger. But you'd expect that the expansion of the universe is something that would slow down. These galaxies have gravity, and they attract each other, so you would expect the expansion of the universe to diminish with time. So it was a big surprise in 1998 when we realized that the galaxies are actually speeding up. If you look at one galaxy, not only is it moving away from us, but tomorrow it will be moving away from us faster. This is what we call the acceleration of the universe. But we're not completely baffled. We have a good theoretical model handed down to us by Einstein. The idea that even empty space has energy, what we call vacuum energy or dark energy. And this vacuum energy pushes space itself. It causes distant galaxies to move away from us faster and faster. That's where the acceleration comes from. So theoretical cosmologists are trying to understand what could be going on. Is it really vacuum energy? Is it some variation of that? Or is it even a modification of Einstein's general relativity, our theory of gravity? If vacuum energy is the right answer, the universe will continue to expand, galaxies will move away from us, and the universe will gradually become a lonelier, darker, emptier place.